guy, me again, Vivi. Welcome to Vietnam, Hanoi. And my name is Vi. How are you today? I hope you have a good day. And what about me? Today I'm so excited. Why? Because I'm going to eat my favorite food. What is this? Yeah, bentan. Pho. Yes, a famous noodle soup in Vietnam called pho. Why pho? Why is it so popular? Yes. By the way, when you come to Korea, you get Gimbap, and when go to Japan, sushi, Italy, spaghetti. And when coming to Vietnam, you must try food in pho. Yes, you can ask a random Vietnamese people on the street and what they have for their breakfast, for lunch, even for dinner. And the common answer is pho. Yes, exactly pho. So I cannot wait. Come with me. You can order from here and come there to eat with the tea. Vietnam dong is about $3. Yes, and I think it's not too much. So when coming to Vietnam, don't miss me. Yeah. And I live in Hanoi, so I love pho in Hanoi. Why I love pho? I love pho in Hanoi more than pho in another region. Why not? Yes, because it has a time for taste in the natural food. And another reason why, because actually, when I was a little girl, my family had a small shop selling pho. Yes, now I still remember that my father had to stay up late to look to the broth, and my mother, she always stay wake up in the bright of the dawn. And so pho is not a traditional, special and famous Vietnamese food, but also my childhood, disease. So it's really mean to me. Yeah, so I miss my mother so much. Yes, we have pho now, a barrel of pho. So I always try a sip of broth first. It's quite good. Yes, why I often do that? Because for me, what makes us succeed a barrel of pho is the broth. Because why? Simmering a beef broth in the water only 18 hours, and the broth can add in the broth a little special spices, for example ginger, onion, star anise or something like that. And finally we have a bowl of broth. It smells good and taste is extremely amazing. Yeah, so a bowl like that, yeah, you can see Yeah. It's a combination of a different flavor, and it consists of the rice noodle here, the white one, yeah, white noodle, yeah, and the finely sliced beef like that, yeah, onion and green onion, yeah, and that's it. Yeah, everything. You can order more. This one, we can go. This one is quite. This one is quite. Eat before. Yes, and I have an advice for you. Before eating, it will taste better. Yes, a little chili. Yes, like that. A little bit chili and lemon. Lemon and pepper. Where is the pepper? At here. Yeah, just a little bit. Okay, so now we have a perfect food to enjoy. Yeah, I hope you can satisfy my empty stomach. So let's enjoy with me. Ready? My bowl from. Wow, it's quite good and I'm so full. Well, more information about this restaurant. The name of the shop is 14 and the address is 13 Lardup Street. Lardup Street. And it's in luckily, it's located in the center of Hanoi City, 3 kilometers from the west of Gimbap. So it's not hard to find there. Okay, and this restaurant has a brand in Japan, so it's too famous, right? This restaurant is the only one kind of pro, so just order and wait to be served. So the shop, the restaurant open the whole day, so you can come here and eat whenever you want. Well, so now I wait for this food. Four star. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.